What's up, everyone? Sunday, went out to my favorite topwater lake, Neshoba County in Philadelphia, Mississippi. Really tough to fish, you know, when you get back in the back in the shallows, full of pads and a lot of logs, laydowns. So I like to frog fish it. So, you know, I like the booyah frogs. The hooks run more parallel with the body. You can take your thumbs, get on top of the hooks, and spread them off the body where they're just off of it, not touching. Your hookups will be a lot better. I like that frog because of the way the hooks lay. I've used other frogs. I don't get the hookups. The hooks are turned in, you know. And some people use trailer hooks. I don't care for them. I don't want to fight the, you know, the extra hangups. But, you know, just cast out. Beyond the holes in the lily pads, move it fairly quickly across the thick pads and stop it in the holes and just lightly twitch it. You know, usually they'll blow up on it. But anyway, I don't have any catches filmed, but I do have a couple videos in the video, you know, explaining what I'm looking for, and then a few catches, some pictures to follow. But I hope you enjoy. I like to, when I see movement, I like to go after that. It could be a gar, could be a bowfin, could be a big bass, but you won't know till you. Do you give it the chance? And the bowfins are a fun fight, so I don't turn them down. All right, we're working these pads. We'll come across the thick stuff fairly fast. Then stop it in the holes. And usually that's where the blow-ups will happen. We've done missed quite a few, but we got a nice 4-pounder, had a bow fin, but let him get away from me in the boat, and a small bass, but they're hitting. So maybe I can get the hookups a little better.
Love so genuine.